Spot Race.
Hey, everybody. It is time to do Spectre number one.
Hey, how you doing? Jimmy takes three.
Come this way. There's Spectre. There's like 88 hits in that thing. Like 88 hits. Cowboys random is going to be 10. Is everybody in it? 10 times top spot is going to get the Cowboys. 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8 and 9. And the money shot. John Johnson. John Johnson.
Right, Jay? All right, Jay? That's good, Brandon.
I wish that I knew him better. But I do not. I'm not even sure. I'm not even sure if he is a porn star. It'd be interesting if he was, wouldn't it? Get your teams squared away so that you may better view them. Because I know you're going to want to see like who you've got and all that. I still need to talk to William J. Connor Jr. about changing his name. I'm going to take care of that later on. Put it on my to-do list. My honey-do list. You know, because your wife says, honey, will you do this?
Hey, man, it's all right.
My wife doesn't do that.
Kind of, discounts and stuff normally. So
she says, we need to do this. She's like, we need to pressure wash the outside.
Hey, Andrew, how was the brekkie?
And... Skunk with the Rams and another break. I'm sorry to hear that. All right, there is everybody. Let's get into this thing. Again, we're going to be using the dangerous knife. The one that I probably will be butchering myself with later on. I am not sure where urgent care is around here. I've actually never been to an urgent care. Because I've never needed urgent caring. Oh, Spectre. You shiny, shiny little devil. It is really nice. Right. Back to the danger zone. See, it seems too easy. Like it's not actually cutting. But it's because it's so sharp. Then it is. All right, let's get this all ready. Let's get it all ready. Then we'll go. Guys, could somebody correct me or not? Last year, were these things in boxes and not packs? I cannot remember. I swear I thought they were in boxes.
Now look at that. Jamie is going to take two Inspector now.
You know, I mean, like how immaculate the cards are in a box.
Jay takes one. We got...
Well, last year at this time...
man, we got a whole bunch...
Your boy wasn't breaking full case... Hot box is a thing, so it's not surprising that I don't remember.
Yeah, man.
proper like. Yeah, maybe I didn't open any Spectra football. No, I did open some Spectra football. Either way, you guys are on the train that is headed in the up direction. Yeah, I know there was some, but I got one left. It was all personals. The only thing that I would say is too much would be like an entire print run. That to me would be excessive, I feel like. But
no, not at all, Brian.
Beyond that, I'm gonna say no. How is the new chef working out for you? Hey, Mayor Adam Wins. 56 out of 99 for the Cleveland Browns. Cody Kessler, what?
Paul got that last spot thing.
It doesn't even need it, Double O Deuce. It does not even need it. It is that hot. And besides, the hamster.
Ryan, dude.
Nope. I texted him earlier, Andy, when we started the thing, and he made it to Twitch.
Like on a Saturday or Sunday.
Well, no, the first case of Immaculate we did with the hamster, and
sit out on the balcony for a little bit and have a nice.
Yes, and that was. I was like, I start scanning the list. I'm like, oh, Jesus, what team was he supposed to have that I did not give him? Oh, Jesus. There's 11 people have the Colts. Oh. Well, I don't know how that happened. 190 or 119 out of 199, Connor Cook. That's going to be a fun watch now for somebody. 68 out of 99, very shiny pretty Allen Robinson. /71/99, first auto for the NFC North. Daniel Braverman for the Chicago Bears. Braverman. Which one is it? Tickets to the gun show have not been sold out yet, Bellringer. There are still tickets available to the gun show, everybody. Are still tickets available. 66 out of 99, Green Bay Packers, Randall Cobb. It's going to go down. I got to get some. 155/199. Momentous. Napkin. Henry. Derek. Titans. 49 out of 199. Another NFC North. This time, Stefon Diggs for the Vikings. Derrick Henry got cut. Ah, that sucks. 4 out of 15. Another NFC North. Why are they being so just not wanting to share? Brian Urlacher. Dude does not even play in the league. Garbage.
James.
Yes, I was joking about Derrick Henry. I know that he didn't get cut. That would be. That would be unfortunate.
Yeah, Brando, it is.
29 out of 60. It's
that.
Amari Cooper. That is great. Did you know that Bob Bakosi retired from SportsCenter today? Sorry, I know that's kind of random. 43 out of 199, Browns. Duke Johnson. Bob Bakosi. He was always the guy that did like top and bottom hour SportsCenter updates on the radio, on ESPN radio. You would recognize the voice if you've listened to any ESPN radio almost immediately. Aspiring patch autograph, Kenneth Dixon, old Kenny Dix. You're with me, right, M. Gibbs? I mean, he's calling it quits from the Sports Center, or the ESPN Radio Sports Center update gig. He's been doing it for like 25 years, I think. eBay one of one, 5/5. It's going to be a random. Two-color and two-color. Rivals.
Brando, yeah, man.
Aaron Rodgers. And Ben Roethlisberger.
Or Brando, if you want
to... I don't know what I'm going to do, like, not being able to hear his voice on the radio. It's a pretty card. It is a pretty card. Yeah, the Green Bay one has a little bit to be desired, but... Game worn. Both game worn. Oh, that is nice. That is nice. So, apple juice will make you go poop. No, Aaron Rodgers is dating a woman. Ben Roethlisberger is the one that's dating a man. I know it can be confusing. 17 out of 25, Seahawks. Russell Wilson. This team should be like $600 in this break. 22 out of 25, Browns. Two-color auto, Cody Kessler. RPA, green variation.
All right, guys, checking in payments now.
You have the 49ers. You have the 49ers. That's a nice card. 18 out of 35 for the Seattle Seahawks. It is city to city, Saints and Seahawks. It is Jimmy Graham, but I mean, we are going by back of card rules, giving it to the giant logo on the back and not the random, as some other things get done at. First hit for the Cowboys, 29 out of 35. It is Roger Staubach. I am also a very big fan of the die cuts. Next. Next. 21 out of 60. He has got a tight end. Travis Kelce. I mean, he is a tight end. For the Chiefs. This gentleman is radiant in his rookiness. 3 out of 25. Josh Doxson. 3 color RPA. That's going to be a no. That's a no. /199. I think he's a rising rookie. Leonte Carew. Hey, it says it on the card. Right, me and Spectra agree. Hey. 17 out of 35. More die cut. It does make it a little bit difficult to hold, is the only thing. Jonathan Stewart, Carolina Panthers. I didn't know that you were Jewish, Kate Acey. I mean, since if you're telling me you're Jewish, I can find out.
Three spots in the two boxer. Thanks, Larry. I was sitting there.
I mean, do you keep kosher?
What the heck?
If seven slash ten. Ooh, that's a pretty color for Mark Ingram. Dude, I would like a base set of this. All right. Well, if you're I mean, just in case he wants to get you like some food or something, I'll make sure that he knows. 42 out of 99. Only OU, or do you follow some of the other kosher things? Kenyon Drake, Aleante Caru. Alright, we've got a dear valued customer, but I'm going to do that one right after. The 9 out of 15, Adrian Peterson.
5, 6, and 7.
Jamie on top, Chris Long on bottom. Vested Veterans. Neon Green. Whatever that is, too. Demaryius Thomas. That's probably a pretty fancy card.
2, 3, 4, 5.
Text me what it is. I can always ask the Gelfman. He knows many, many people. Vendachrome did go. W.G. Coleman, yes, it did. 3 out of 60. Jaguars. Alan Hearns.
Oh my God.
8/199.
Oh
Broncos. Paxton Lynch. That's next era, even.
There we go.
Not past era. Next era. 2/99. City to City. Anquan Boldin. Baltimore to San Francisco. Going to San Francisco.
Oh,
35/99. Detroit Lions. Where is Swanee when you need him? Amir Abdullah Oblongata. /40/99. Jim McMahon for the Eagles. He apparently was very cold in that picture. Very cold. /199. Next era, the Jared Goff.
Clemente, send me a whisper, sir. Send me a whisper.
134/199. Carlos Williams jumbo. Napkin. 42/199. San Francisco 49ers. Kelvin Taylor.
That's friggin' amazing. Jay Mystery says, I will lose my shit.
Go Gators.
I'm gonna get one, but I know I'm going to get the Grizzlies, and I'm going to lose my shit if I do.
You just did.
He nailed the grid.
Go Gators. Pirates have not hit yet, but, you know, don't give up hope. 58/60. It is T.Y. Hilton. Ooh, this might be a good card. I think this is... Come on. Be some prettiness. 12/25. Two-color. RPA. Laquan Treadwell Vikings /25. That's a good card. That's a good card.
All right.
100/199. Rising Star Duel, Paul Perkins. It's easier in purpose, or in person. It's easier in person. And more Rising Starness, 20/35.
What up, Leo, man?
Sterling Shepard die cut.
We got one more coming up, Leo. One more coming up to fill PYQ.
So many hits in this thing. It's just like a hit parade. Ooh, Daddy Want. Daddy Want. 5/99. Andrew Luck. 28/99. Eagles, next era, Carson Wentz. 46/99. For the Carolina Panthers, Kelvin Benjamin. and 65 out of 99 for the 2016 Super Bowl champion Tampa Bay Buccaneers, Quan Alexander Auto. Yeah, I said it. Write it down. Bet your money while you're still getting decent odds. Another redemption. 14 out of 25. Kenyon Drake. 185 out of 199. City to City, Owen Daniels.
Brando, you can,
the Broncos.
Send me an offer, Brando. But it ain't, I mean, obviously it's not going to be crazy. All right, guys, let's fill this immaculate.
24 out of 35 for the Falcons. Devonta Freeman? Devonta Freeman? Signatures, neon pink, Ronald Darby. Ronald Darby. You know, good old Ronald.
Okay, guys.
Oh, Daddy, want this one too. 47 out of 99. Jihad Ward for the Oakland Raiders. 25 out of 99. Considered a rising rookie. Dak Prescott. 162 out of 199. Also, I would place him in the rising rookie status, you know, area. Chris Moore. I'm just saying whatever it says on the thing, MCP. 35 out of 49 for, again, the 2016 NFL champion Buccaneers, Vincent Jackson.
All right, Matt, I'm throwing that up there right now, dude.
Very nice.
Yeah, I'll come up.
Very nice. Twenty-nine out of 99. Tony Romo. Fifty-two out of 60. Ooh, three color RPA Derrick Henry. That's a good card for the Titans. That's a good card. Yes, C. Cabral. That is pretty. That's reals pretty. That reals pretty. 35.99. Rising rookie Kenyon Drake. It's how it is. 3 out of 15. One of the few cards that exist for this team. Rob Gronkowski die cut. That's probably like a $100 card. $150 maybe. $200. I don't know.
You said I'm going to lose my fucking shit. All right, guys. Let's try to get this filled. Here we go. Real quick, here's what I'm going to say.
So many cards.
On CYC.
So many cards. 12 out of 60. Keanu Neal. Falcons.
If anybody has an offer on any
of Gronk stuff sells stupid. 129 out of 199. Next era, Corey Coleman.
Before I have to do a filler, because that 14 left, I like
178 out of 199. Bears, Kevin White.
You can just send me an IM. Send me an IM if you're calling from the
And 54 out of 99. Washington Redskins. Tricky Ricky Sanders.
That's funny, Jay. I don't want you to bear the pain of the Grizzlies Bears.
Another redemption. 9 out of 10. More Patriots action. Jacoby Brissett. 64 out of 199. Jordan Cameron. City to City. Browns to Miami. Or I should say Cleveland to Dolphins. You like how I did that? 1 out of 5. 1 out of 5 for the Buffalo Bills. Doug Flutie. That's a nice card. That's a nice card. Yeah, dude, there are so many hits. It actually takes, like, a little while to go through. Aspiring patch autograph. Corey Coleman. Thank you, Chris. 66 out of 99, Marshall Faulk.
Thank you.
Rams. 51 out of 99, Todd Gurley, the second napkin. 166 out of 199, Green Bay Packers. Davante Adams. 107 out of 199. San Francisco 49ers. Auto. Aaron Burbridge.
Alright, guys. Let me get this
match? No. No, I did not know. I did not know anything about that. Why did you buy it? 11 out of 99. The Golfinator. And I guess by evil you mean the Spirit of Christ.
All right, guys, let's go ahead and do this.
Sync swatches.
By the way, those videos are uploading. Here we go.
5 out of 10. Ooh, two color and two color. Very nice. Sean Jackson and Josh Doctson for the Redskins. 57 out of 99. Cincinnati Bengals. Andy Dalton. 194 out of 199. Malcolm Mitchell auto for the New England Patriots. He's a big guy. Andy Dalton is a big dude.
All right, here we go.
Two out of 10. Base action for the Tom Brady. That is a $28 card right there.
14 left.
37 out of 99. Saint. Geno Atkins, Vontez Burfict. 80 out of 99.
Well,
RPA. Miami Dolphins. Ante Carew.
Bates was in the room.
The pads are yours, Alton. 11 out of 99. Michael Thomas duel. What kind of full season tomfoolery are you talking about? 18 out of 25 for the Jets. Brandon Marshall. Saints watches for the 2016 NFL champions. Tampa Bay Buccaneers. Winston. And Evans. Yeah, I don't know why it's... Okay. sometimes people get teams that I don't necessarily know that they get them, and I don't want to leave anybody out of a hammering that they deserve. 68 out of 199. Two-color bow ringer.
Hey, guys, here we go.
That would have been a lot hotter like a month ago.
Leo, I have not seen any Devin Bookers yet.
62 out of 99. Cody Kessler. Browns are very strong in
here
this.
Here we go, guys. Jay said he's keeping it. He's holding the grizz. All right. Here's the deal. 14 left. 14 spots filled. We're going to do $89.
He will not judge you. He will not judge you. 56 out of 60. Will Fuller. He will assist in a circumcision if you're in need. I believe he does that with some folks.
Celtics.
22 out of 60.
Jazz.
Rivals. Another random. Andy Dalton and Joe Hayden. Go Gators. Oh, Hamburger Helper. Oh, my Jesus. That is awesome.
Pelicans. Pistons.
92 out of 199. Raiders. Derek Carr.
Suns.
42 out of 199.
Blazers.
For the Cowboys. Rico. I mean, seriously. Hamburger Helper is magical on its own. Add drunkenness to it, and you are talking something special. Something really special. 34 out of 99.
This fills the
Colin Kaepernick.
Huge teams in there, guys.
30 out of 199. Monumental action. Ezekiel Elliott. 40 out of 99. Atlanta Falcons, a Devonta Freeman. I'm getting hungry now. 17 out of 99 for the Chargers. Derek, what? I'm a fan of the cheeseburger one myself. But let's be honest, they are all delicious. Hamburger Helper did not make any that miss. 43 out of 99, A.J. Green. 3 out of 60.
Here, I'll do this. This is what I can do.
3-color Bengals.
Here's what
RPA Tyler Boyd. That is a good card, I believe. I'm gonna go ahead and rule it a good card.
I'm gonna make all spots.
The full case of this stuff produces some niceness. 42 out of 49, LeSean McCoy.
$5. There it is.
Going to the Bills. eBay 101, 1 out of 15. Green Bay Packers, Kenny Clark. Now the Great Bowman Wars are going to include what's the best Hamburger Helper?
JJ Dynamite,
nice. 2 out of 60. Paxton Lynch. 146 out of 199.
Guys, this fills it.
Jadavian Clowney. 2-color. It is technically 2-color. Just don't blow on it too hard. 40 out of 99 for the Chiefs. 3-color RPA Kevin Hogan.
5, 6, 7, 8 teams above spot price. Guys, I will give you a link to pay when it fills.
Dude, I got bamboozled on this one. I'm going to be honest, I got bamboozled. It is an eBay 101. It's 1 out of 3. It looked like a super to me. But it's 1 out of 3. John Elway, Epic Legends, 2-color patch.
Guys,
It's a pretty card. That's a good looking card.
One more, so two total for Paul.
It's good. It's looking good. It's looking very good.
Thank you, Paul.
Who is that? KR Plays? Two out of 99, Devonta Freeman. 14 out of 199 for the Jets, Jumbo Hackenberg. Eighty out of 99 for the Seahawks, Tyler Lockett action. Sunday. 14 out of 15. There will be mixed feelings about this one. Jay Cutler auto for the Bears. A Jay Cutler auto.
Oh, yeah. Come on, guys. We need five more to fill this case.
I'm working on it. Man, I better not need 18. When I get back to Immaculate. 14 out of 60. Edrin James. 2 out of 25. That's a nice card. I would take this one. LaDainian Tomlinson on card Chargers. That's a nice card. That is a nice card. 5 out of 25. Cowboys. Prime. Two color. Darren McFadden. Raiders the boys. And 34 out of 35, it is die cut. It is Cam Newton.
Let's get it done.
Now, those illustrious legends do have very nice eye appeal. Cam Newton is a clipboard holder. I'm still waiting for the one, Mayor Adam West. I'm still waiting for the one. 67 out of 99. Chris Carter, Eagles variation. We got another random dandum. 119 out of 199. Rivals, Goff and Wentz. /60 for the Seahawks. Three color. Alex Collins. Three color. It's a nice looking card. You know, I would. No, it's three. That's the back. 143 out of 199. Good old Buck Allen. For your Baltimore Ravens. There is a lot of negativity. 8 out of 25. Tyler Lockett. 57 out of 199.
All right, Jay.
Derek Carr. 93 out of 99. Joey Bosa. 161/199 for the Rams. Tyler Higbee. 61 out of 99. Joey Bosa. 29 out of 99. They are synced. Kind of. Not really, though. Cowboys. Romo.
If I hadn't gotten two in the last
and one, Elliott.
I got you, Andrew. It's all good, man.
A few.
I know somebody's going to get in. Big Jim's got to get in this. I know he's
63 out of 199. Devonta Booker. Trace color. Aspiring one. Rookie auto. It's good. It's good. It's good. It's good. It's good. It's good. It's pretty. It's nice. And 21 out of 35. City to city. It's Ronnie Lott. I don't really agree with this card generally. I'm going to the Jets. J-E-T-S. Jets. 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 Suck. So technically our guaranteed... our guaranteed business has to be in this last one. Am I right? 38 out of 60. Bruce Smith, Bills.
How about David? David.
We've got some more sinkage. 58 out of 99. Bortles and Julius Thomas. Jags. 50 out of 60. Kansas City Chiefs. Aspiring three-color auto. Kevin Hogan. He's aspiring. And 158 out of 199. T.J. Yeldon. Trying there, Adam West. I'm trying. I'm afraid those two earlier autos may have done some business. 69 out of 99. CJ Pro Suisse.
That is cool. That is actually
kind of
cool. I don't know.
Five out of 10. Five slash 10.
See what happens when you
three color.
Oh, it
golf RPA. There is your case hit.
That's funny shit.
There is your case hit.
Holy man Francis, grab a spot. Five left, man. Five left. Dave. Dave, grab a spot, man. Nice discount.
No, the Ronnie Lott was Jets. The Ronnie Lott's was Jets. He played for the 49ers, but that he went to the Jets.
David.
Oh. 16 out of 25. Ooh, that's a nice one. Joe Hayden, go Gators.
There we go. Four left. David takes one under peer pressure. I love it.
Well, Ronnie Lott's not on any team. And 10 out of 15, Drew Brees. What's up, Grizz? Drunk Grizz? Do you have some ladies with you?
Here we go, guys. Four left.
Golf is on the team. 51 out of 99. Frank Gore. We'll go find some and bring them back. 13 out of 199. Marcus Mariota. Jumbo. Six out of 15. This is a prize. This is a pretty nice card too. I'm gonna say. Get one. For the Cowboys. Ah, they bamboozled me. Thought it was another auto. Epic Legends Roger Staubach. 34 out of 50. Harold Carmichael for the Eagles. Harold Carmichael.
What up, Gers? How you doing, man?
Grizz, what you been sipping on? Right, some gin and juice or something else? 17 out of 25. No longer in the league, Marshawn Lynch. Smirnoff. Odd, kind of an odd card. 3 out of 35. Not exactly rivals. I mean, I would say. Joe Flacco, Colin Kaepernick. W. Coleman, everybody has issues with things. I don't hold it against you in any way.
Thank you.
23 out of 99, two color. RBA, Chris Moore. Listen, there are people that won't buy Panini Baseball simply because of the logos. I completely get it. 34 out of 199. Josh Dotson.
And we're full. Niner Faithful takes it. Nice.
Okay. I need some boxes, and I'm going to need to do... Do the random. We have got. I'm just gonna do these all at one time. The Flacco Kaepernick, the Goff Wentz, the Dalton Hayden, and the Rodgers Roethlisberger. I made this easy. Left hand side is odd. Right hand side is even. One die. Left odd, right even. It is a six going to the even side, which going to the right side, which would be Roethlisberger, Hayden, Wentz, and Kaepernick. Thank you, everybody. That was lovely. Over this way.